हेलो नमस्ते जी, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो टुडे वी आर डूइंग द दूधसागर ट्रैक अगेन एंड टुडे वी आर विद अ गाइड एंड विद फाइव फ्रेंड्स एंड आकाश इज हियर। से हेलो टू आकाश।
गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग इन दूधसागर विच इज 12 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम कोलम। इट्स अर्ली मॉर्निंग 6:30, मे बी इन सम टाइम इट विल बी रेनिंग ऑल्सो। सो It's a railway track from Kulen, so we are on the way.
Been more than half an hour, we are still walking.
Very fresh air, nice level of oxygen. We have taken a little bit of shortcut which because we have taken a guide, and the people on top which they have went 4 kilometers excess they are going to walk. So the basic route is that if you have to come in Dutsagar, you have to take a guide.
We are having breakfast. This is Minnat. Minnat, say something. Tell them how water is important for the trek.
Water is very important, and we can see a very crystal clear water over here. You can see, and
but you can't drink this, right?
You cannot drink it.
Okay.
You can drink it. You can drink it. It's coming.
You can drink. You can walk. You can take bath.
You can take bath, and we are more about 6 kilometers, 4 kilometers from here. We have to go for trekking over here. So yeah, we are having some breakfast over here, and let's take it there. Thank you, Sachin.
And these are all friends from Vasco. In the forest, still walking, and it's a long way to go. Wow, look at this beautiful view. I don't know who's staying there.
It's a beautiful forest greenery, very dark, and Mr. Rohan is coming backside.
Hello, good
morning. Hello, good morning.
Hey, Alar, slipper, Alar.
Alar.
Holi, Sona, Holi.
Now we have reached Sonauli station, and over here is the temple. I don't know the name of the temple, but he is going to Instagram about the temple. And this is the house of the priest, which is basically the priest is over here, and they are having the authority to move from here and there. Okay, and now we are going to have a black tea, so just a refreshment. Thank you.
Wow, butterfly.
So now we are in the Dudhsagar temple, which is inside the forest, and you can see one nice beautiful view there, Mogi mountain. And it's 8 o'clock in the morning.
It's a beautiful track. I think everyone should do this once in their lifetime. We can already see the Dudhsagar waterfall somewhere here, but on my phone it is not visible. Akash.
Yes.
Can you hear the sound of the Dudhsagar fall?
My God, so wonderful. You can hear the bubbles.
So we are about to reach the Goa's most beautiful and longest waterfall, highest waterfall, sorry. Just in few minutes, maybe 15 to 20. So see you there. Now we are climbing through the Dudhsagar waterfalls and the way is very steep.
We have still 15 minutes more to walk.
You see how tired we are.
Hi guys. So we have reached almost at the top. So you can see the railway track over here. There it is.
We can't see, but yeah, there is a railway track.
White line.
Yeah, we can see a little bit.
We are almost there.
Yeah.
Just 2 minutes far.
Okay.
Enjoy the trip.
Thank you. Yeah.
Finally we are out of this forest. See, we are already sweating now. In another 2 minutes we will reach to the tunnel. So let's see.
First tunnel, the Dudhsagar. So the basic information is, if you take a guide, he come directly from this road. He brings us from this inside jungle, and we come from this side.
Not on the track.
Yeah. And if you are coming by a track, you have to take a U-turn from there,
Okay, it's a long way with
it's
the track.
Long way, correct. It's a long way. So.
So finally, after a long walk, we are at the waterfalls, and now you can enjoy the beautiful view of the of the Goa's world famous waterfalls.
And the Dudhsagar waterfall,
famous Goa's waterfall,
right?
Finally, we are there. What a beautiful waterfall! Amazing!
Wait a moment.
Finally!
Am I really audible? I think you can hear me. So we are finally here, and very few people, we can enjoy the view very, very peacefully. So actually the track is banned right now because of the coronavirus, but yeah, enjoy this view. Are you happy?
Yeah, Dudhsagar.
After 3 hours, we are happy. So this is the waterfall, and one of the most famous movies that Chennai Express was shot over here. Meets Deepika's father, and Deepika's father now is over there. Actually, it's a railway canteen over there, but they have stored in the form of Deepika's father's house.
It was a beautiful journey to the Dudhsagar Falls, and now we are on the way home back. The same track, long track.
More 3 hours.
Uh-oh.